Hello students, it's Shayna, your teacher at EspressoEnglish.net, and today's phrase of the day is, it's none of your business. If you say it's none of your business, it means this information is private. It's not something you need to know, so stop asking. Here's an example. My sister is constantly asking me about the intimate details of my love life, but it's none of her business. This means this is not something that she has the right to know, so she needs to stop being nosy. Stop inquiring about things that are private and personal to me. A similar expression is mind your own business, and this is something you can say directly to the person who is being rude and inquiring about your private and personal matters. So if my sister asks me a very personal question, I can say, mind your own business. Now, these two phrases, it's none of your business and mind your own business, are slightly rude when said directly to the person. So this is something you only want to use with very good friends or perhaps with a rude stranger who is making personal inquiries. If you're in a more professional situation or with somebody who you don't want to be rude to, you can use one of these phrases instead. If someone asks you about a personal topic or asks for some private information that you don't want to reveal, you can say, I'd rather not talk about that, or I'm not comfortable sharing that information. These are more polite and diplomatic than it's none of your business or mind your own business. Thanks for joining me for today's English phrase, and tune in tomorrow to learn more common spoken English expressions. I'll see you next time.